energy-efficient wastewater lifting stations made by Pentair Jung Pumpen. This is Marc. Marc's very pleased with himself as he's recently converted his cellar. He's now got a workshop at last with a bathroom next door. There's even room in it for the family washing machine. Marc can now indulge in his hobby to his heart's content, even if it's pouring and blowing a gale outside. And it's all down to his plumber, who recommended installing a lifting station as a precaution against backflow. That way, he's always protected against the nuisance and expense of a flooded cellar. But Marc's neighbor, Franz, is skeptical when he takes a look at the cellar for the first time. He asks Marc how the backflow prevention actually works. "It's very simple," says Marc. "An electric lifting station made by Jung Pumpen pumps any extra wastewater out of the building through a backflow loop. It's all very quiet and efficient." "Efficient?" Franz laughs out loud. "An electric pump like that uses a lot of electricity," he argues. Marc smiles to himself. He knows better and gives him the lowdown. "A four-person household produces about 480 liters of wastewater that needs to be pumped out through the backflow loop using the lifting station. In a new build conforming to standards, only the wastewater produced below the backflow level, such as in the cellar, is pumped out by the lifting station. In Marc's case, it is like this. But in many existing buildings, all wastewater had to be pumped out due to the existing pipes. With this energetically unfavorable case, we expect further on. The Compli lifting station from Jung Pumpen, which was fitted in his cellar, only runs 24 times for a few seconds at a time. Each pumping operation uses less than 0.002 kilowatt hours. This translates to only 0.05 kilowatt hours of electricity per day, or about 1.5 cents. But Franz is still not convinced. He still thinks that even a small amount of energy like this can run up huge bills over time. But Marc has another idea how he can put this across. He takes Franz to the newly fitted fridge in his cellar workshop. He opens the door and takes out a cool beer for his neighbor. Marc explains the numbers again, using his fridge as an example. Marc's fridge has a capacity of 150 liters and uses about 100 kilowatt hours per year. Marc's family has to pay about 28 euro at the end of the year for the electricity it uses. If you compare this figure with the amount used by a Compli lifting station, you can see how energy efficient and sustainable the Jung Pumpen lifting station is. Even if you include the 9 kilowatt hour standby electricity for the pump control, the lifting station uses a mere 27 kilowatt hours altogether. The bottom line is, the lifting station is only responsible for just 7.7 euro of the annual electricity bill. Marc considers this a small price to pay for preventing his beloved workshop and its fridge full of beer from flooding. Even Franz can now see the point, and the two of them drink to this with a well-earned beer. Energy-efficient wastewater lifting stations, made by Pentair Jung Pumpen. Reliable and energy-efficient prevention from cellar flooding caused by sewer backflow.